Boyd has beaten Green Ranger, like a well-known DK player.
Yeah.
Like, I know you know who he is, but
right.
I'm telling you.
Right.
Yeah, but, and, like, this is Rotisserie Ducks' third tournament.
Yeah.
And in his first tournament, he got fourth at Kent, and he beat Carson.
Oh, wow.
That first tournament.
So wow, that's pretty
we don't
impressive.
Know. Maybe he knows how to play against ICs. We never know. It's on the stream, momentum.
Right. Definitely. Well, we'll see what happens. So.
And then, wait. Okay, so he got fourth in the Case Weekly and seventh at Kent. That's how it went down.
Okay.
I knew it was fourth and seventh somewhere.
Right, that's still pretty, impressive.
Yep.
I sure as hell can't get fourth at a tournament.
kind of shows, like, where we stand as a region.
Yeah.
Like, how strong our PR players
are. Yeah. It's got a wobble here.
And,
I mean,
Rotisserie Deluxe is, like, special of talking in the middle of the set.
Yeah, exactly.
He said, "I'm done with this."
Right, exactly.
Get
out of here.
The name Rotisserie Deluxe comes from his use of Uppy, like you know how it's
right.
Like,
yeah, like
yeah.
Uppy on the shield.
Yeah,
yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, just like that.
Deluxe.
Yeah.
Rotisserie Deluxe sounds like he's nutting in the middle of the game.
Right.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Probably uncomfortable. But
he keeps talking. I hope that. Was that? All right, cool.
That's another wobble there.
I'll be back.
All right. Sounds good. All right. Rotisserie Deluxe down the stock. Yeah, he's doing a good job of separating Nana from Popo right now, though. Eats a forward smash, unfortunately, but wow, that was some wonky stuff. I did not know that existed.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, for all you guys out there, DK definitely hits hard, but he's got some issues playing neutral. And his hitboxes are kind of wonky. They don't always connect as they should. Okay, he finally kills Nana. The one Ice Climber is a lot easier to deal with than both of them, for sure. It's a really nice back here. Really spaced. Very nice. Good string of back airs. This is the wavelength, unfortunately. It doesn't get punished for it. Oh, wait for the donkey punch. Yeah, it just got shielded. Is that gonna be another wobble? Yep, it's gonna be another wobble. Yeah, one thing you don't want to do against the Ice Climber is just that you don't want to sit in shield for too long, because they can set up and grab you in a multitude of ways. So, Pokemon Stadium, pretty good choice. Has more room to run around. The Tamers and the Ice Climbers don't cover as much on the platforms. This guy is going to force the Ice Climbers to play a much more grounded game. However, Boyd able to get the wobble. Oh my goodness. Is this gonna be a JV5? Yeah, Rotisserie Deluxe struggling with this matchup here. I don't know if it's because he doesn't have experience with the matchup, or is it just what we call low tier syndrome. He's using a lot of double jump. Which for most characters is okay in this matchup, like Fox, Falco. But for DK, he doesn't really have many good vertical options. Princess Mignon's trying to distract Boy, but to no avail. Boyd's movement right now is just... it's a lot better, it's a lot more clean than Princess Mignon's. Yeah, just like that, even that wave dash on the feet, out of shield, it was a perfect wave dash, so he's able to grab DK. And actually, there's... the hitbox on DK's tie... well, there's a hitbox on DK's tie, which actually extends his response. What that does, it causes DK to get grabbed from a farther range than he usually would be if the tie did not extend his box. See if Princess Rico is going to take a stock in the second game. Not have to approach at all right now. He's up. Oh my. And he doesn't need to approach at all. DK is extremely heavy. He does not die at the top very easily. Oh, he wanted the forward air spike. He's able to jump out of that and not get forwarded. Okay. Yeah, this is what Rotisu needs to do. Just go for sit, separate the ice climbers, and see if he can kill either Nana or Boo. He went for glory. He went for glory. Good job to Boy. Take